Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we are going to be looking at the risk of a few scattered showers and storms. I don't think it's going to be as widespread as what we experienced yesterday, but we'll certainly be on the lookout for that risk of some rainfall. Most areas will be able to stay dry on Monday and Tuesday, save for perhaps just a stray shower or storm out there. And then we're going to be watching some tropical moisture by midweek, which could bring us an opportunity for some pockets of heavy rainfall across our area. So let's go ahead and talk a little bit about what you can expect as we take a look at our futurecast product. You'll notice as we head throughout the day, again, the risk of a couple of isolated showers and storms out there. Our primary concern will be the potential of some pockets of heavy rainfall, and we'll hold on to the chances into the afternoon hours. Again, not everyone's going to see the rain, but if you do pick up a shower or storm, most likely it will contain some pockets of some heavy rainfall and maybe even some gusty winds. We'll once again hold on to the risk of an isolated shower or storm on Monday. For today, 86 degrees with a chance of showers and storms. Again, certainly not a washout. Overnight down to 72 degrees. A stray shower or storm for tomorrow. It is going to be warm with a high of 90. It's also going to be warm and muggy out there. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Still an isolated storm threat on Tuesday, right around 93 degrees, 94 degrees on Wednesday with a 20% chance of a shower storm, upper 80s on Thursday, mid-80s on Friday and Saturday with the risk of some of that tropical moisture to come our way, which could bring us some areas of heavy rainfall.